Okay, I finished Jepson Peak a while back, and this is Dragon's Head right in front of me. And it's got that insane cliff section all on this side. You can see the Use Trail going up from the saddle down here. I'm going to have to descend from the trail here, getting ready to leave the trail and head right towards Dragon's Head. Looks pretty gnarly from here, but too close to go back now.